Hello, my dear Orbeans. How are you all doing today? I hope you all are doing great and enjoying your online classes. Children, today I have come with Hindi subject and we are going to learn Vyanjan Bha. So, are we all ready to learn Vyanjan Bha? Let's see words starting with Vyanjan Bha. Children, let's see words starting with letter B. This is Vyanjan B. I hope you will repeat after me. B se bhavan. B se bhavan. Bhavan means a big house like a palace. B se bhatti. B se bhatti. In English we call furnace. Bha se bhagat. Bha se bhagat. Bhagat means who preaches God. Bha se bhalu. Bha se bhalu. In English we call a bear. Bha se bhora. Bha se bhora. In English we call a bumblebee. Bhase bhojan. Bhase bhojan. Bhojan means a meal. Yes, children, you can see in the picture, food is served in a plate. Right? So, these are the words starting with Vyanjan Bha. I hope, children, you have repeated after me and you will learn all the words starting with Vyanjan Bha.
Children, let's see how to write letter Bha on the board. So here we go, and can you see three blue lines? Now we are going to write letter Bha in these three blue lines. Now I will start from the first blue line. I will draw a small circle and standing line. Small C and standing line. Go beyond the second blue line and turn it and make a loop. And then I will cross the standing line and come out and standing line here from first to third blue line, and my standing line will touch the slipping line, right, which I have drawn on the middle line, and slipping line overhead. When I will do this slipping line overhead, I will not touch the circle. That you have to remember. Once again, see carefully. One small circle, standing line, go beyond the middle blue line, second blue line, go up and make a loop and slipping line. While making loop, slipping line on the second blue line. Now standing line, which will touch the slipping line, and slipping line overhead. This way we are going to write letter Bha in our notebook. Now children, when you are going to do the circle, are you going to do a full circle like this and then standing line? Is it correct? No, this is not correct. Okay, when we will draw a this circle, we are going to draw circle in the one go, one flow. We will go up, touch the first blue line, come down, okay, and go beyond the second blue line. Now, after going beyond the second line, can I touch the loop here on the third blue line? No, this is also wrong, right? So, this way we are not going to write. We are going to write this way, the way I am showing you. C and standing line, go beyond the blue line, but do not touch the third blue line. Now, make a turn. And on the second blue line, we are going to draw one slipping line, standing line, and slipping line overhead. This way we are going to write letter Bha. Now we will see letter Bha in our notebook. Let's open Hindi My Skill book. You are going to open page number 71 and page number 72. Now Bha se bhavan. Bha se bhavan. Now, first of all, as you all know, you are going to write today's date.
and then you are going to write the dot, you are going to write on the dotted lines. So I will show you one letter B. See here, I will draw one C standing line, then go beyond the second blue line and go up, turn it, and slipping line and standing line and slipping line overhead. Now we will write independently on our own. See, from here I will draw one small semicircle and standing line. Now I will go beyond the second blue line and go up, turn the second blue line and slipping line. I will cross this standing line and one standing line which will touch the slipping line and slipping line overhead. So I hope, children, you will complete page number 71 and 72 and write letter B. Remember, children, you have to remember words starting with letter B also. Thank you.